change my point of view. If you're insecure, I got a remedy for you. Bring out the sunshine with a smile, and with me won't that be my side? I'm sure. Sensation that just don't go away, cause in the morning I try to wait on you. Come the evening I change my point of view. If you're insecure, I got a remedy. Sun to snow. I'm going to read this one. So, I've got to, because it's a new one. I'm going to try this one out. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, there's actually going to sing a couple of songs that I haven't done before tonight. But this one is a Prince tune. Is anyone like Prince?
Yeah.
And again, he picks a song from her. But these are the greats for me, you know. I just, they inspire me. Better off than he was before. A whole lot better off than the fools he left here. I used to cry for Trace because he was my only friend. The kind of cars that make them many more. I used to cry for Tracy because I wanted to see him again. But sometimes life ain't always that fair. Sometimes it snows in April. Sometimes I feel so bad, so bad. Sometimes I wish that life was never ending. All good things they say never last. Springtime was always my favorite time of year. For lovers holding hands in the rain. Now springtime only reminds me of Tracy's tears. Always cry for love, never cry for pain. He used to say so strong and unafraid to die. Unafraid of death, he left me hypnotized. No, staring at his picture, I'm ignited. No one could cry when my Tracy cried. Sometimes it snows in April. Sometimes I feel so bad. Sometimes life was never ending. Never last. I often dream of heaven, I know. I know he's found another friend. Maybe he's found the answers to all the April snow. Maybe one day I'll see my Tracy. I found my life. And here she comes.
Well, Karen did a birthday. I'm going to do some birthday.
Yes, I am.
A lovely lady called Emma in the house. Happy birthday. But your birthday's over now, right?
Yeah, just now.
Just now. We're over you now. We're done with you now. That was so yesterday. But today, on this table over here, put a drink down, please. Great friend, lovely person, music lover, passionate endorser of all things soul, our lovely friend Grant Fuller. It's his birthday today. Love you. Many happy returns. Thanks for spending it with us.
Thank you very much.
On the anti-jazz jazz festival beginning. You may have noticed there is no jazz in this set. Funnily enough, this is my fifth year opening London Jazz Festival at the 606. I have yet to do a jazz song. No, I don't. I can't scat for buttons. I'm not going to try now. I'm going to do a song about my son. Yeah, I know. Oh, I know. That shouldn't have come just from the stage, though. That was really just that. I'm not going to give you the spiel that goes with it, but suffice it to say, as Jono has recently found out, and all of those of you who have kids, this is a song about real love.
All right.
No, no, me. activism. Can't beat them. Social services take them away, apparently. Love. Okay, give me an intro, please, gentlemen. I think you know what's coming, don't you, Taylor here? I think you know what's coming. I think you know what's coming, Mr. Kamara. I think you're well aware of what's going to happen now. I started the set this evening with the first song I ever wrote. Well, just for one day, when a man called Felix Joseph came to my house, I said, mate, teach me how to write a song. He bought me a pad and a pen and he left. This is another one of those moments in my life. That was pivotal. This song represents another pivotal moment for me. And what I love about this song is, I'm making do some work for me. Cause you know I work hard, innit? I work so difficult. I'm working all night long, You know I gotta leave my house at 5 a.m, right? Yes. So to help me go on my merry way, I'm gonna need you guys to do some singing for me, Tell me, are you ready to sing for me?
Yeah!
You know, it's fair to meet me. Tell me, are you ready to sing with me?
Yeah!
Alright. For those of you that haven't heard it, I shall teach you. For those of you that have heard it, sing it properly. Right, no mucking about. It goes a little something like this,
time to be free. Come on.
good. Not supposed to whisper, not good for the voice. Not good for the voice, man. Bring it up for me. One last time for the wonderful Mr. Kevin Leo. This is how we do London Jazz Festival. You want some jazz, you may have to look again.
Take a little 30 seconds and just say thank you so much to Imani for having me as their guest. I really appreciate it. And thank you to the 606 as well. And thank you to these fabulous musicians. I mean, they are just amazing. And lastly, thank you for accepting me and making me feel really warm. Thank you to you all as well. So we'll give you a couple more songs and then that's it. The first one, I've been giving you a lot of originals as well, so I hope you can enjoy them. But this one's called Blown Away.
Like in Viva. Yeah.
bills keep coming. Don't you let it blow you away.
Thank you.
blown away.
Humming that when you go home, aren't you? Ballad, and it's called 1 Million Hearts. By the way, that last tune I wrote with my father, Joseph Leo. Thank you, Dad. Used to think that you were smart. Used to think you were the only one who could break a heart. When you look in the mirror, tell me, do you like what you see? Well, you sure, 'cause you look just like me. Man has the power to control his destiny. He can move from misery in a heartbeat. We're 1 million hearts in the cold, fighting to get back to the middle. We're 1 million hearts in the cold, fighting to get back to the middle. Now I know you're not invincible, 'cause time had brought that change. You're now not holding on to misery, you let it go. The love you had was incredible, I know you're glad that it's lasted. And you know that it's real. Man has the power to control his destiny. He can move from misery in a heartbeat. We're 1 million hearts in the cold, fighting to get back to the middle. We're 1 million hearts in the cold, fighting to get back to the middle. Now I know I'm not invincible, time brought me that change. No more holding on to misery.